Long-awaited package has finally arrived. It's a beautiful thing. Murray, get your... Murray. No. Ah, you bugger. Jeez, how much tape did they put on there? Alright, Mary. Mary, stop. Hi. Well, too late now. It's okay. Everybody just gets to hear Murray act like an idiot when people come into my house. And, oh, for fuck's sake! Seriously? Jesus. Oh my. Oh my my. Should I look at that one? There we go. There's my box. My case full of most dangerous superstition. Half of these will be shipped to Denmark. It's Magnus 4G63. He paid for them. Thank you, Magnus.
So we're going to post office first?
Sure. Unless you just want to go to the UPS store.
I was thinking, why not just go to the UPS store? But imagine you get better service.
Maybe. You want to just go to the UPS store?
Sure.
All right. It's in the Price Chopper parking.
Okay.
It moved from its little
shithole
in the ground. It used to be. Well, when I looked up online, it just said it. Like, the shipping would be cheaper via U.S. Postal Service, like, the higher the weight got, but I'm like, really? That doesn't make any sense.
I find that hard to believe.
I find that hard to believe, too. I'm like, private enterprise usually does things cheaper than
way
better. Government crap, so.
Yep. Well, we can see what it's going to cost, and if we don't like it.
If we don't like the price, we can go to the United States Postal Service and be like, hey, what can you do for us? Well, it cost, what, $22.55 for the entire 72 books to be shipped to me from Larkin. So, he's somewhere in Pennsylvania. And that was United States Postal Service. I'll get my own stock footage. It's been just recording your hand on the wheel for focusing on the raindrops on the head.
Just sharing our little corner of the world.
Yep. Yeah, it's not here.
No. What?
It might be in its normal spot, in the little hole in the ground. I don't know. We can either go there or just go to the post office.
No, let's try the post office since that's closer, I guess.
Alright.
And I know that exists.
Yeah, we know where that is. Our tiny town. Oh,
golly. Who will build the roads?
No, no, this is a parking lot, not a road.
Oh, that's true.
Now you got a road. No one's building that parking lot.
Apparently not. Oh, what about the traffic?
Busy, busy Saturday.
I guess so.
I'm just chilling.
It's funny when the last Records video you did with the
Mexican Padilla video.
Yeah.
It went with it.
When Tom was talking, his Kevin was watching it, and he's like, "Did she put that laugh track in there?" I'm like, "Dude, he's."
That's my thing. There's the Academy. Oh, the tree's blocking the Academy. Ray Rockefeller went to school. See it? That's right there.
No.
I gotta get. Oh, it won't let me. Well, fine. Alright. Okay, it's great. Go.
Well, we'll come back by it.
Oh, yeah, we'll go by it? Awesome. Then I can film it. It'll be groovy.
You know how Tom Woods was giving his speech or his.
His spiel?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The crowd laughed.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Kevin thought he put a laugh track.
No, it's an actual crowd laughing because they know that it's retarded what he's saying, and they're like, ah.
Yeah, I'm like, no, dude, that's not a laugh track. That's
that's real people laughing. Is that a parking spot?
Yep.
Oh, you're just waiting for the person.
I'm just gonna close this door.
Must be an old timer.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, let her close her door. Move it, lady.
Your monster truck is fucking blocking us.
We're on a mission here. Back in my bucket. I'm recording. The farmhouse brewery. What is that? Plenty of room.
Ah.
Well, that's what happens when you drive big vehicles.
Yep.
Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to give you a flat tire. Or almost give you a flat tire. Window hours. Things we need to ship. I don't know if you can help us like keep them from moving around or like stuff them with something. Do you have stuffing of some sort?
We have bubble wrap over there you can purchase.
That's fine. I don't mind purchasing. Down here? This?
Yep.
Alright. I guess we should have stuffed it ourselves. Right?
Only need a little bit.
Well, I'll buy the whole bag, obviously. Let's see, do I just wrap them up? I don't know how to... Okay. Have you got scissors I can borrow? Oh, wait, no, it's perforated. I'm sorry. Good.
Like one more on top, maybe?
Do you think? Alright, close it up. You want to work on the ones for Denmark?
Sure.
Okay. Okay. I like that safe, it's just cool.
It is cool. We probably should have hit up my mom, except I don't know if she's ever had to deal with this.
I was thinking about calling her since she used to work at the post office, but...
Right.
Now, there is no tracking out of the country.
Okay.
Sometimes you can put in this customs number and have an idea of Jurgens and his travels.
Okay.
That Sandino label out there. Because the machines read the addresses and probably wouldn't want to see this.
Sorry.
Grabbed a box from work.
Maybe.
Carry them, yeah.
Maybe spice.
That is your copy, and that's the custom score.
Okay.
Sign and dig that. It's going to look like it's going to be a lot of them. Need any other stamps or envelopes? It's going to be 114. 79. And I just need a up here.
Thank you. Use this.
You can either use that or you can go back to the pen.
Maybe you here.
Put it on the paper.
If you got enough room.
Academy coming up right here, right there. There it is. There's where John Rockefeller.